It was rocky delivery. One morning, Edward puffed into the yard. There's a hat pulled up. Edward, I want you to deliver some stones, some stone cars to the quarry. Wait, I want you to deliver some stone cars from the quarry to the harbor. Oh. Yes, sir, said Edward. And he piled halfway to the quarry. It was soon back down to the quarry cars. Alice pulled into the station. Hello, Edward. Where are you going? I'm delivering cars and stuff to the harbor. Oh, it's a very important job, he said. Then he set off on his journey. Edward was making good time as he puffed through the subtle countryside. Edward stepped in the car from siding, then went back to the quarry to pick up the other cars. He picked up the rest of the cards. Then, once again, he chose straight to the harbor. Stan was just coming from the harbor. Neighbor went past. Doug accidentally bumped Stanley's train, but Stanley ran into Edward's cars. Edward was surprised. "What was that?" he said. "Oh no," said Stanley. "What's that? Sorry. Well, now I gotta get more cars from the quarry," said Edward. "Also, while you're going to the quarry, can you get help, Stanley?" "Of course," said Edward, and he pulled to the quarry. On his way, he passed Toby and Daisy. "Hello, Edward," said Toby. "What's up?" "Well, I spilt the glass while I was going to the harbor. Tell me why I spilt the flour," said Toby. "Well, that wasn't your fault, Toby," said it. "I crashed in your train." "It was also an accident." "Who crashed in your train?" "Well, Doug crashed into Stanley, and Stanley crashed into my train," he said. "Don't worry. You'll get it this time." "Thanks," he said. "It worked." And he stepped away. So Edward's cars were shunted. Jacob's from the cars building man, said Everett, and cut away. Welcome, Everett, said Bill. And they popped away. They were dropping the cars, then pop back around. On the way, he's all standing at the siding again. Hello, Sammy. Hi. You were covering the cars. And sorry for bumping into your train. It's okay. It was an accident. As they say, several accidents happen sometimes. That's true, says Stanley. And every puff home.